Reporting from the newsroom in Champaign, I'm Maggie Nguyen, and this is the Daily Illini Vidcast for Friday, February 1st. It looks like there's going to be a low voter turnout for the Urbana mayoral election this year. Voter registration for the February 26th Democratic primary ended yesterday, and about 21,000 residents registered. While almost 80,000 residents voted in the November elections, Champaign County Clerk Gordy Holton says he expects only about 5,000 people to vote in the April 9th election. Watch out for more bikes on the road. The city of Champaign is applying to be designated as a bicycle-friendly community. The application will be submitted to the League of American Bicyclists in Illinois later this month. Requirements to receive the title include engineering, education, encouragement, enforcement, and evaluation to support cyclists in the city. Urbana received their bicycle-friendly designation in 2011. In sports, the Illini men's basketball team lost 80-75 to Michigan State yesterday at the Breslin Center. They headed into halftime with the lead, but it wasn't enough to give them the victory. The team hasn't won against Michigan State since the 2005-2006 season. They'll play Wisconsin on Sunday at Assembly Hall. Check back to DailyIllini.com this weekend to get results from today's Illinois wrestling match against Ohio and their match against Penn State this Sunday. And while you're on the site, don't forget to take a look at our video on the Winter War Gaming Convention to get an inside scoop on this event that draws alumni back to campus each year. For the Daily Illini, I'm Maggie Nguyen, and this has been the Daily Illini Vidcast.